Greetings and salutations. Oh my god, I'm playing this game again and I'm so excited. I've basically finished very almost everything that I could find in this game. I can't find any more quests to do. I can't find any more unexplored locations. Doesn't mean they're not there. Does not mean they're not there. Oh god, all the freaking achievements are gonna update. This might take a while, so just look at all the things that I did. Enjoy. Cause it said I'd only done 16 or 70% of achievements. I think I did most of this game offline. I don't think I ever got all the Gwent cards though. I got a wonderful ending. Yay, I can new game plus. Yeah, but my question is, what do I keep in new game plus? Is it worth my time? Huh. Oh, cause I need better equipment. Cool beans. Yeah, complete all Witcher contracts. We've got that. Ignore that. Never completed all my Gwent cards. And I suspect they're at the innkeep at the start of the game because back then I was like, I don't like Gwent. However, I failed two quests. I didn't chat to Emir Var Emrys because I didn't want him to know what was going on with my Siri. And at the last shrine I was like, so many things that I done diddly dude. Look at all these things that I did. Actually, that's odd. Unless they show up elsewhere. Because I thought I had one of my treasure hunts bugged. I thought I had a few quests that were bugged and they just weren't completing. But maybe they've been marked as complete because I've reached a certain point in the story. Look at all the places I went that are all grayed out. I did everything, and I cleared this game like one zone at a time. It was glorious. It was absolutely glorious. I should maybe explore down here some more. Like, what's at that lake? What's at the end of that road? I don't know. I just don't know. Oh my god, there's a quest that I haven't done at the Seven Cats Inn. And there's a hidden treasure I haven't done. Maybe that's the one that broke. Well, in the interest of doing things right, maintaining my system of one step at a time. Oh, this will be the new zone, won't it? That used to all be locked off, I'm sure. The interest of doing things right and doing them in order. Wow, they changed the looks of the greater blue mutagens. That's cool. It's been so long. I already have all... I didn't kill the Doppler. I can't have the Doppler decoction. I let him go free. I didn't kill the succubus. Didn't bang the succubus either, to be fair. Like, I wasn't terrible. Should have all the oils. All the enhanced po- Ooh, that's a thing I don't have. Alkahest and Necker Hearts. Well, that shouldn't take long. And obviously I can't has that until I has the other things. Yeah, I'm just showing off now, deal with it. Look at all that money, look at all my gear. I haven't ruined the hell out of my armor though. My wolf swords because they were the swords I liked the most. And just look at this Ursine armor. Look at that. Look at that. This is beautiful. Dancing star to me. Wow, they changed the look of the bombs. Something hard. What the heck goes in there? That's not a thing. What? Well,
I suppose
we equip some stuff. Dog, bugger off. Everything else is quite specific. Let's pick a decoction. Knock down him. Nope. That is. There were a number of times. Story time. There were a number of times when I was just like, I'm gonna kill this boss. I don't care that it's got a skull and is 10 levels above me, or like 15 levels above me. I'm gonna kill it. So I'm gonna pop my Arc Griffin Decoction. And I'm a slap it senseless. And I'm gonna dodge everything it throws at me, except for occasionally having Quen up. Because Quen would stop me from dying.
It's glorious. It killed so many things
without ever meeting requirements, and then got gear that I could never use. Damage belt, buff of a sign. Resistance to stagger and swagger. I don't mount combat. Oh yes. Tankiness the tanky. Yeah. Useful. Also useful. Try that in. You know, just in case. Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, I turned this place into a hole, didn't I? I did kill most of the guards. I'm not... Look. I'm not big into the, rape, plunder, and pillage that they decided, you know what, this is a town that we live in, let's do that thing right here. Cause we want to. I wasn't a fan of that. So I killed them. I may consider myself judge, jury, and executioner, and that might not be good for anyone's health but mine. To be fair.
Mama, come and see them burning. It can never get to go.
Oh, I love that guy. No? Yeah, bandito! Trees. So readily defeated by trees. You didn't need that, did you?
You'll never learn.
Oh, yes. Read the letter you found. If you've never played The Witcher, welcome to The Witcher. Pick up a letter, read the letter, ignore everything. Unless you love backstory. And then, Witcher sends your way to victory. Is it in the boat? Oh my god, it was- Whoa! Whoa! Darling. Darling, please. I need to remember how to crossbar. That's it. It's like you thought you could handle my swagger. Darling, darling, please. This is no way to behave in public. To compare that to what I have, aren't I? They add a new saddle. Is this all new content? No. Fribble. Let's go to the Seven Cats Inn and get a quest. I don't like quests. Like, on my list of things that didn't really work properly, I should have some quest items. Some figurines? Or is it just the cow and the lizard that I still have? Lizard figurine and bull figurine. Maybe not. I could have sworn I had figurines that Triss Marigold could have turned into people, because there was a wizard who had a tendency to turn people into figurines, and she did it for me once, but then I may have accidentally stumbled on some other quest stuff and Triss Marigold became less than cooperative in terms of that sort of thing. And much more cooperative in terms of being in a lighthouse and confusing sailors. People who've played the game or watched the game know exactly what I'm talking about. But I do not. A man does not speak ill of his waifu. This man, Geralt in particular, it's not even waifu, it's just straight up wife. Where is the horse? Let's just actually do things quickly, because I do want to start the new content, holy poop I do. But I also want to clean up all the content on the places that I've already been. Granted, all this is still, in many ways, new content. But I want to do it. Why wouldn't I? You stupid pony. Look at that griffin on there. Cat!
Come on now.
Alright, this is the place with all the cats. I only came here a few times.
Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding.
This is, well, this is a cutscene. Willing to trade a
leaf pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
It is kind monster. Of my job.
What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Okay. All of these are mine. No one gets letters but me. Oh, the rune rite, of course. That's her. This one. Evil soft first touches. Ooh. Sounds naughty. Look, drowners. Hey, look, drowners. Let's go around the pond since Roach is so. So unhappy with it all. Wolf! Why would you even attack me? Have you met me? I've killed like millions of wolves. Rider galloping through the night. I must, like, freak everyone out. Like, in any sort of real society place, if there was a lone rider galloping through the night with swords on his back, you'd be worried. There'd be legitimate concerns of the healthy of everyone. I haven't been here before, so you guys get to die! Yep, broke it immediately. Ow! I said ow. Level 34, my toots. Wait, is the bigger one a lower level? Oh no, it's 34 as well. Oh, that's bad. Let's just numb some bread, you know, in the middle of combat. It totally counts as a block. Ah, stop. Like you're trying to upset me. Yep, they are. Come on, one of you. Fight like a man. Arachnid. Not make me play unfair. That's how it's gonna be. Come on. Are you kidding? That trap used to be good. Back to Quinn. Pop that. How do I use the potions? What? That are equipped in the other slots? Oh, I see. learning. I'm learning that I do not like arachomorphs. There is a block. I could be doing that. I don't think I did that through the entirety of the main game. There! It's done. Won't waste anyone's time. Well, not more of it. I mean, not more than usual. I'm going to go ahead and argue.
Monster nest. Best destroyed with a dancing star or grape shot.
Love letters. Aren't you precious? My argument? These guys were totally four levels ahead of me. Get everything I said about blowing up monsters that were like 10 levels ahead of me. That was one-on-one fights. One-on-one fights are cheating. Hang on, where in the world am I? Am I going into my new place? I am. No wonder I'm encountering stuff that I haven't seen before, like level 34 death spiders. Actually, what level am I? Oh, 34. Oh. Yeah, oh. Hmm. Hello. Oh, wild ones.
The bloody new guardian Imperia can kiss me down there.
Life in a nutshell.
So they should.
Hi, mate. Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for old Geert von Everick.
Ah. That'll be inside.
These people are like... That's not how you hold a knife. Not even for throwing. That is how you cut yourself. Also, what is... Is that a frog?
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering, who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
Yeah.
And daughters.
No.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
You are so clever!
Right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
You want me to kill a thing?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You're a bunch of twats.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Here so it did.
Monster in the sewers. Seems old Geert von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
I am a very serious man. That?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
No, I just get to live forever with this crap.
Jests are done. Whether the good bit as it is, I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Ahrtgames.
I has emotions.
If you miss and hit me.
What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
I'm famous. A bit of advice, actually.
Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Ahrtgames, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick.
Okay. Someone to get smacked in the face. Oh, fancy. Fancy.
Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices?
Naked
statues
ones.
Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect.
Oh my god, that mustache. Why?
As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand.
You're something of a git.
Partake of some refreshment first.
Although, to be fair, statues without arms are quite the rage, I'm sure. What does that even mean?
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get in drinking games with these people, or slap someone senseless. I'll take both.
Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Oh, the King Pimp pose.
This some special occasion, or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince, and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be!
At least he's polite.
Is there any way to trick the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. The contract. So, you'll check it.
Sure.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like?
450.
Agreed.
Consider the beast
confident. Bring me its head.
It got a whole lot less interesting towards the end. Tiloxin first! Fat! Who wants... It's the lady, isn't it?
Hey, you!
She fancies herself a fighter. Oh, that's a different lady.
Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Peepers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Might
got
be.
An offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Peepers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them Puss Peepers. You'll track him down.
Oh, she means cat eyes. That took me longer than necessary to figure out. I thought it was like pus, not puss. I can't really say no to a quest, can I? I'm not really into the murder face. Unless they really deserve it.
I'm a witcher, not a manhunter.
Kill an awful lot of them, though, don't you?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Deserve it.
And my friend's murderer, he don't deserve it. At least
I'll hear you out. Murderers don't deserve it.
A few days past, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery.
Silly dog.
Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. It can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
See, here's the thing.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of.
That is because I like quests. I will do anything for experience points.
The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
God, she's pushy. That griffin head is like the size of my horse's rump.
Not so fast,
I don't remember how to jump. Who jumps? What are you talking about? Doors! Who invented doors? Things in the forest, you know, the usual. Sounded like Neckers, maybe, actually. And I need some. Oh, I don't really need some of those. Let's be fair. Light Rapids decoction ain't exactly the most important thing that I own. Oh, it was monsters. Here was me thinking he was just alive. It was like, she's a bit too clingy. Overly attached girlfriend, so I just opted out. Hello.
What now, you piece of shit?
Reagents. Wonder what's cooking.
Wonder what's cooking? Probably the meth that this guy is cooking up. You know? Probably that. Sorry. Fistech.
They were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken.
Hmm, allspice. We can cook with that.
True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics.
Suppose we should read the note, eh? Love letter we read, monster in the sewers, and a rune rite does things. Now, I believe a man jumped out the window. Oh, I have to actually examine that. Really wish the crossbow dealt damage, but it's not what it's for. I get it.
Second, hid, then ran on.
Who's a good girl? Dog! You're not Geralt. Where did those tracks go? What the hell, game? Oh, apparently tracks don't show up on roads.
Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert, bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert, bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints, deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor.
Love these magical disappearing footprints. Come on, what gives, game? Behave.
Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
Remember, Brain, use Quen. I danked! I'm a munchkin! Let me guess, this house is gonna be a meth lab. No, just banditos. Fox magic. Everything explodes.
Oh!
Sweet mama jamas. Why would you just walk into that? That's the button I was looking for. I suppose I'll read it. Ulrich. As in Skyrim? I'm not even sure that was spelt the same way, but I don't much care. That's hilarious. Ulrich Stormcloak, wasn't it? Something like that. I played Skyrim, what are you talking about? I remember things. Oh! Untranslated trousers.
A diagram? Seemed to be Ophirian markings on it. Find someone who could explain them to me.
Borrowing this horse.
Come on.
Things I don't want to play with right now. Hello, boys.
What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, vagrant. Dunno what you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from. So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
Don't like your tone, brother.
I'd say, I thought I was being polite. But if courtesy don't work, we'll try something else.
I wasn't saying I was itching for a fight, but I might have been itching for a fight.
Come here.
Wrong button again, me.
What? Lost your nerve?
That's because I'm a witcher. It is a thing I do on the regular. These guys seem to have a trick of punching me in the face. I love it. Horse, what are you doing? Killed your friend. Just what I needed. And a grilled chicken sandwich. Who is grilling sandwiches? I'm happy that they're doing it, but Why? Yeah, investigate the knight's lab. Let me guess. They're not knights at all. They're making drugs. Am I good at this or what? I'm not. It's just predictable. I might have to go investigate, aren't I? That'll happen later. Hello. I mean, I ain't gonna kill you. I don't know who you are. You're just asleep. Hey! How you doing?
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
What are you doing?
The Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden, spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated
I killed that man.
To finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned or executed.
He was Radovid. You are aware of this, right?
Who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
That place ain't drugs.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall.
Oh, dear.
You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
Now I have all sorts of sadness. Siggy. Siggy was part of my A-team. Ow, sweet mop! Okay. Fair. Can't just go ham anymore. It's been a while since I've had to try. Okay, to explain that previous point, my A-team. Okay, so Geralt of Rivia teams up with Roche and Yorveth and Siegfried. And together... they take over the world. That is the A-team. Triss can help. Yennefer, I really don't care for. But, like, if Triss can help...
I'm a witcher.
Like, with those guys, they could win any fight against anything, and none of them would take a scratch, because they're all OP as F. In fact, what's his name? There's a Viking in this game. His name starts with H. He's been added to the A-team for sheer badassery. Like, he straight up went to the frozen hell and spat and said, Skellige winter is colder. And I'm like... what? Badass. So that's my badass A-team, and with them we could literally run every city. Just go around and solve all the problems, and they're all the right people, too. Where is Yorveth? Haven't seen him in this entire game.
So you...
what would Siegfried say? He'd smack you in the nose! Unfortunately, he also tried to smack me in the nose because he didn't like how I did things.
Stay.
I die, I live again! Witness me, brothers!
Witness me. That's a frickin' reference! I barely even noticed that. Hey, why don't you step into the gas where I can... Oops! That's bad. I can't get out of this mess. I can't get up out of this. That's inability to jump during combat. Oh my god, why? I'm gonna have to remember how to fight a group. I don't remember how to. Oh god. We might take that decoction. Pump some swallows inside our body. Bloody hell. Rude words. Sadness. Anger. Siegfried. Schwax. He was a time traveling kid who I thought was my son. My eyes. What is he even doing that? Ow.
I live again.
Witness me. He looked at me. He was scanning the horizon!
Wizardry.
Yeah, it was wizardry. God, I love that movie. Fell into the same trap. And now we're like a little bit drunk. You should probably not stand in the mushroom juice, boys. It's not good for you.
Wizardry!
Excuse me, just, yep, yeah, okay. There you go. Scumbags. Disbanding the order. Let's just get drunk. Now I'm sad. This is how I deal with my problems. should loot everything. I'm not gonna. Sadness. Well, I suppose that was game one when Siggy died. It's his own fault for attacking me. Still, sadness happens. I have a friend who's like, She struggles with some of the choices, because, I mean, I struggle with some of the choices, except, like, Our moral compasses are different, that's fair. Like, life is life. You have different opinions on things. Totally okay with that. But she's like, I don't want to fight the Order of the Flaming Arrows, or rather, she does not want to fight Siegfried. To be fair, I didn't want to fight Siegfried. But she's like, it's worth helping the Order of the Flaming Rose and doing racist, horrible murder things. To keep Siggy alive. And I can't agree with that. So glad I never managed to convince that man to see reason. Oxenfurt. Oh, Siegfried.
Halt!
What do you want?
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operation zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
I am filthy rich.
Fine, I'll pay.
That I understand. Exemplary patriotism, mate.
Go get drunk and stop bothering people. Hello.
Avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Bastards. Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What'd you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
Okay, she's kind of messed up.
Just killed them.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache.